Hi, I'm Dawn with another installment of Decorating with Dawn. Today I'm going to introduce and review the patented original mantle clip by Haute Decor. I love this product. The original mantle clip is available in a variety of designs and decorative finishes to match your home decor. Its unique and patented design fits easily over the top of your mantle and has a hook on the bottom to hang your favorite stockings or holiday decor. And they add an elegant look to the mantle without overtaking it. There are clear gripper pads on the underneath side of the original mantle clip, as well as on the top of the hook, to protect your mantle from scratches and also to hold it firmly in place. But what I love most about the original mantle clip is that it's adjustable to fit most mantles. It's made of pliable metal, and it will adjust up to about 3 inches, which is the width of a brick mantle, or it can be pinched together to fit thin mantles as well. You can see here how easy that was. I love the flexibility of this. It makes decorating your mantles a breeze. The original mantle clip is lightweight, yet holds even the fullest stockings. It can hold over a 10-pound stocking, which is a pretty heavy stocking. Its lightweight design makes it safe so that if a child or a pet pulls it off the mantle, they're not going to get hurt. Not only is the original mantle clip great for use with stockings, but it's wonderful for hanging holiday garland and other decorative items, as you can see here. I can think of many other fun ways to use this product, like decorating for Halloween. You could hang a spooky garland or large spiders from the mantle clips, or even stretch out spider webs. Or what about hanging a fall garland or a Thanksgiving banner of blessings? Celebrating birthdays would be easy by hanging a happy birthday banner and attaching helium balloons. The decorating possibilities with the original mantle clip are endless. Well, that's it for today. I hope you've enjoyed my review of Haute Decor's original mantle clip. This has been Decorating with Dawn. Happy decorating.